Hey, yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Nathaniel. Today, we got a brand new rush for you today. And today, we're back with the Lyrical Lemonade album. And this one's going to be Cheif Keef and Lil Yachty. Say ya grace, ho, because, bitch, it's over. Whatever. Anyways, I'm excited for this one, actually. This one, I'm more excited for when it did... What the English come out? I'm more excited for the Lil Tecca song that should be dropping any minute now. We need to see that video. But this is going to be a good collab. I've never seen Cheif Keef and Lil Yachty work together. Like I said, Cole Bennett just does these mashups and they're perfect. So we're going to get straight into this. I need y'all to like, share, comment, subscribe. Keep supporting the videos and let's get straight into this, man. Make sure you stay tuned for the algorithm. Bitch, it's over. Let's do it. Go off? Hey.
Hey, is this Sosa?
Hey, Sosa.
I'm picking a Sosa right now. Who the fuck is you? I just want you to explain something to me.
Hey, all right, bro, let's do this. I got some money on the way. The nigga don't get hit, don't get grazed. Damn. I saw Superman, now you safe. Pussy before you eat, say your grace. I feel like Cheif Keef doesn't do much anymore. Am I crazy? I got a two high, she thinks she laced. You got the chains, though. On the head like a lace. Like a lace. Hey. Bean. All right, hit that shit, Yachty. Hey. That stash a little nutty. This is Puerto Rican. Damn. Damn. Was that a little shot? Is that a shot at Bruce? I don't even know. I like this song a lot. This is a cool little song. It's a cool little vibe. It's not like a lyrical masterpiece or anything. But when Cole Bennett is directing it, the music is going to be fire. The music's whatever. But shout out Cheif Keef. We'd like to see him in 2024. Like I said, I don't think he's doing that much. So shout out this, man. Shout out this. On the green. Don't get grazed. Superman, now you safe. Hey, boy. Pussy before you eat, say your grace. You already know these bees, they not J's. Hey. I got a two high, she thinks she laced. Whoa. Yeah. Win or lose. Hey. They on my balls. Terry Crews. 100 bands. Crip blue. I'm in a Humvee with six troops. No fist two. Is that G Herbo? Where'd they get these guys? I think Big Sean was in there too, no? Maybe I'm tripping. But I'm an icy nigga. It's cool. Got some money on the way. That's it? That's all you're gonna give us, bro? Damn, I need another Yachty verse low-key, bro. Whoa. Shout out Cole Bennett, man. Shout out Cole Bennett. Alright, so let me know in the comments what you guys thought about that song, obviously. I think this... Like, honestly, I think Lyrical Lemonade's, like, album is gonna win a Grammy. Because they're cooking. They got a lot of good features, they got a lot of good tracks, a lot of good production, obviously, because it's Cole Bennett. So I'm excited to see if they can get any nominations for the Grammys, if it's next year, if it's this year's Grammys. But I'm excited. I'm really excited. So that's going to be for this video. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the track, what you thought about the album. And that's going to be for me. It's your boy, Nathaniel. I'm going to see you when I see y'all. Peace.